Hello? Anne? Charlie? Anybody home? Hello?
We're gonna tempt your tummy with a taste of nuts and honey.
Oh, Honey Nut Cheerios. Oh, so irresistible. Golden honey, crunchy cracked almonds, and hearty whole grain oats.
It's a honey of an oat.
Honey Nut Cheerios. The taste is just, oh, so irresistible.
Hi.
It's Honey Nut Cheerios.
Move up to Minnesota Avenue.
Sioux Falls' finest one-stop bridal shop, the French Door, where professional sales consultants show you the latest in designer gowns at affordable prices. Ideal Hardware, your one-stop polka dot party place. Ideal Hardware has almost everything for the wedding, except the bride and groom. Action Locksmith, providing 24-hour emergency service. We do it all, from safes to deadbolts. Dixie Bake Shop, still baking at 19th and Minnesota. We're not just sugar and spice, we're everything nice.
You'll love Minnesota Avenue.
Here's what's happening in your community from the Eyewitness News Network.
The Sioux Falls Senior Citizen Center will hold a pancake breakfast on the 7th from 8 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. at the center. Hutchinson County Pork Producers Annual Banquet will be on the 7th beginning at 6 p.m. and the Minnow Gym Dance at 8:30. A St. Patrick's Day game, card party, and salad luncheon will be held on the 7th from 12 noon to 4 p.m. at St. Joseph Cathedral Gym. There will be a spring craft show on the 7th from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. in the Hartley, Iowa Community Building. Boy Scout Troop 174 will host a pancake dinner on the 7th from 10:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. in the Town Hall. St. Anthony's Catholic Church of Westbrook will hold a soup and pie supper on the 8th from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. Send your announcements at least 2 weeks in advance to Community Calendar, KSFY-TV, 300 North Dakota Avenue, Suite 100, Sioux Falls, South Dakota, 57102.